It comes every night without fail. There are different people every time.
Let's get this done quickly. Get whatever the warden wants and get home.
But I recognize them somehow.
What the hell is this place?
They're screaming at me. I don't hear them, but I know they're screaming.
You got anything?
Such hate and anger.
I hope you bastards are looking up once in a while. Those fuckers might be anywhere.
I don't know what I have done to them.
This place is so damn dark. Sleepers.
They want me to feel what they feel.
This is good, man. This is good stuff. It'll trade.
Everything trades.
Oh, fuck. To be honest, any second,
keep your eyes on that door.
Ah, shit, there's fucking loads of them.
Then I wake up. I'm not sweating or screaming. I'm perfectly calm. I just open my eyes and I'm awake. And it's not a nightmare. It's just part of me, who I am. I don't fight it. I just live around it.
What the hell?